no guts, no glory. How many of y'all out there, y'all still want to achieve a lot of things? You want to get more money, get in a relationship, better job, car, house, real estate, whatever. Doesn't matter what it is. But for those that are not on the path to getting there, have you been taking steps, small steps, to fulfill what you really want? Now this may come kind of crazy or sound kind of silly. You know, people might be like, well, duh, if you want money, you gotta work a job. Well, duh, if you wanna get more money, you gotta work more jobs. And duh, if you wanna get a boyfriend or a girlfriend, you gotta look attractive. And duh, if you wanna whatever. Yeah, that's the duh part, but are you matching what you're trying to get? Like, I'm gonna be transparent with y'all. I always talk money stuff, and because that's what I'm gonna bring in my life. It's coming. But the thing about it is, I haven't been real with myself. I've been capping on my own life. What do I mean by that? I haven't been responsible to take the small steps to just learn about myself. Like, I give you an example. I wanted help financially, but I went to I don't know what led me to go to the nearest bank here on Pulse. And I went there for some other stuff, but you know, one of the tellers, they said, hey, you should come in and we should talk about, because I told them a little bit about my life and, like, you know, what happened and everything. And it was just like, it's never too late to get your life, you know, back on track. And, you know, I feel like I'm one of those examples where, you know, I feel like I jacked my whole life up from being scammed and everything, like more than once, multiple times too. But she said, yeah, come back in, we'll talk about it. You know, I was just like, you know what, I'm an adult, I don't need nobody else to tell me what I need to do with my money. You know, this is a JG, hashtag JG Wentworth. It's my money and I want it now. But the truth is, we all could use help. I don't care if you are a guru or if you know what you're doing or if you don't know what you're doing. Everybody needs help. Superman needs help. Throw some kryptonite at him. He's gonna be like, somebody help me. Blank man needed help. Batman needed help. Everybody needs help. Don't be too proud to ask for help. But getting back to what the bank teller was doing, she actually walked me through, you know, step by step, my credit score, my finances, what I actually was spending money on. You know, I printed out a 30-day statement. You gotta be vulnerable if you want help. You can't just say, I want help, somebody help me, but you're not trying to reach your hand out and grab some help. I was vulnerable as hell. I was just like, look, it's some stuff in my statement. You know, I'm not proud of showing, but I was just like, you know what? Because I've been building and building and getting to this level of, I don't care who's looking or judging or who's pointing a finger at me, because if you point a finger at me, just know that, like, if you do like that, somebody point a finger right back at you. So I don't care who's going to talk about me or judge me with what's going on, if I need help. But she was like, no, this is a judge-free zone. And I felt really comfortable, and we talked about everything. And she gave me she put me in like a little budget plan and told me about a lot of things that things that I knew, but it's better to, like, you know, build a foundation on some of the things that you think is like, like, you know. Because you don't know if you can't see. They say seeing is believing. It is. If you can see what the damage is that you're doing, whatever situation it is, like, you know, if you obviously trying to get a wifey, a boo thing, a hubby, you know, you got to be working on yourself. You got to be working on your mind. You got to be working on your mind. Cabby. You got to work on your mind. Like my uncle, you know, rest in peace. He used to always say, got to keep that mind together. My brother, my sister, got to keep that mind together. Little fuzzy cat, mind together. Yeah, I'm getting off track. But look, you got to lay the foundation down. You got to have guts to do it too. You got to take it day by day, week by week, month by month. As that year come around, everything that you've been doing since that first day you started, it's going to be like a compound effect. You ain't going to notice it. Just like you don't notice you're getting gains. You know, girls, I know y'all be trying to get y'all gains, and guys, and they're in the gym. Some of y'all be in the gym. I don't know what y'all be doing. And all the, but it's all good. Everybody got goals. Everybody trying to get what they trying to get. I ain't dissing nobody. I'm just trying to enlighten y'all. What I'm being enlightened on myself. So that's all. No guts, no glory. Go for it, man. Lay that foundation. You'll be proud that you did. That's all. Peace.